me, Fashion Tamer, the Tame One, bringing you guys another wonderful wig review. And this wig that I have on right now is coming from the Sis Company, aka the Zuri Hollywood Sis Company. And this is actually one of their lace parting units. Well, with it's still a lace wig, but it also has braids. And this is actually Fox. And trust and believe, I definitely Fox with this unit. So let's get into the details about this unit. So this particular unit is part of their, I believe it's part of their Beyond Your Imagination collection, which is actually one of my favorite collections because they start bringing in some amazing stuff, just the FYI. But this particular unit, it has two combs in the front, a comb in the back, along with the adjustable strap. And also with this unit, it is one of their free shifting wigs. So let alone the fact that this is a lace front unit, it is also a free part shifting unit, which means I can move this any direction that I want it to be. But I like mine in the middle, even though it's like super flat in the middle and it kind of makes your head look funny. But I like it. I like it in the middle. The hair texture on this is actually a little bit silkier, which is something that I do like, especially if you're going to make units that have the braids in there. You kind of want the hair to be a little bit, you know, a little bit more flowy around there. You are able to take the braids down. I personally don't want to because I like the fact of how the braids are, and I can't braid to save my life to make it come back. So I would keep mine like this. Now, if you know how to braid and you know how to make things work, do you, honey? Do you? I'm telling you, do it, go for it, do what you need to do. But me personally, I'm gonna keep mine like this. So let me tell you what I love about this unit, because there's no dislikes about it, besides the fact that I got cricket. There's no dislikes about this unit, but I wish they made one that was like a wavy pattern along with these braids, so that way it'd be a little bit more fluffed out. But other than that, I actually like the way this looks. This is perfectly fine to me. I have no issues. That's pretty much it. I mean, there's nothing really much else to say, but I mean, look at it, it's beautiful. And like I said, she's worth every penny. I will say that she's definitely worth every penny. I did purchase mine at Hey Beauty, which I believe we still have a few left, but just in case we don't, I will leave links below so you guys are able to cop this unit and others like her. So if this video was informative and to you guys like it, make sure you like, share, and subscribe to this channel. And make sure you hit that bell at the top to be notified when I, Fashion Tamer, the Tame One, drops another video. And until we meet again.